mano negli scompartimenti laterali in alto sotto stile di fronte.
Checks complete. Ready for pushback and engine start.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are kindly requested to place your hand luggage in the overhead compartment or under a seat in front of you. Thank you.
I would like to bring to your attention that the captain has now turned on the seatbelt sign. And if you haven't already done so, please put your luggage in the center of the locker and take your seat so we may have an on-time departure. Passengers seated by a designated exit may be called upon to open that exit in the event of an emergency. Please refer to the safety briefing card located in the seat back pocket in front of you. If you consider yourself unable to perform this task, please notify a member of the cabin staff. I must also ask that you refrain from using any electronic device that seems to interfere with the aircraft on board of automatic systems. I will inform you when it is safe to bring your bags out from you. If you have any questions about what devices you can use on board this aircraft today, please refer to the Walking Board of the Airway magazine. Thank you for your attention.
Walking on a CYUL-LIRF. Bon,
06 flight. Runway 06 right.
Of your choice. There we go.
Wholesome selection of goods available for purchase. Urgent examples, credit cards, checks, and cash. If there is anything you can do to make your trip more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Now we would like you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
So ladies and gentlemen, we are flying right now. We are 34,000 level 340, 34,000 feet. We are about a half an hour from the east coast of Canada. We're going to be on the ocean in about a half an hour. And another hour or so, we should be right under Greenland. We might actually be able to see the northern lights, we usually do when we fly in that area. And everything is A1, and I should see you again in a little while. Give another update. Everything is normal, everything is good. We're flying in Montreal to Rome, and we should be in Rome in about 7.5 to 8 hours, depending on winds. I'll keep you updated.
Be in Rome again at 6, around
20 or so, medium of course, and we're 697 nautical miles from the Rome Airport. Everything is going just perfect, and beautiful flight, totally smooth as oil, and everything is 100%.
Again, so we are approaching, we're flying over the Elba Island of Tuscany, Florence. We're about half an hour from Rome, so we're going to start our descent right now. We're still at 41,000, at level 410, and we're going to land in Rome now and enjoy. Thank you.
signore e signori, siete pregati di spegnere qualunque apparecchio elettronico se non arrivi in aeroporto. Il cui uso possa disturbare le apparecchiature elettroniche di atterraggio che ci sono a bordo. In preparazione all'atterraggio vorrete verificare di aver allacciato correttamente le cinture di sicurezza, alzato lo schienale del sedile e aver posto il vassoio davanti a voi in posizione chiusa. Ogni medaglia a mano deve trovarsi sotto il sedile di fronte al vostro o nell'armadietto in alto. Gli assistenti di volo procederanno con controllo finale della cabina raccogliendo eventuali tazze o bicchieri. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you store any electronic devices until we are safety parked at the gate. As use of such devices can interfere with electronic landing equipment on board the aircraft. In final preparation for landing, please ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, your seat backs are in the upright position, and that your tray tables are stored. Any hand luggage should be underneath the seat in front of you. The flight attendants will be passing through the cabin while last time to complete the final confidence check and to collect any remaining cups or glasses.
Two.
the brake switch off.
Approaching 3-4, right.
A20 and A21 over there. Okay, so she wants us to turn right. Go right.
See you next time. It is another beauty.